Hi guys, it's your girl Denise and I'm back with another video. And this video is going to be featuring me designing some playing cards. I'm going to do a whole series of me designing various things, but I'm going to start with this particular video. It's going to be designing a deck of cards. So, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so for my first card, I have this one. And I hope you guys can see that I got a lot of light here, so I hope it's not too bright. But yeah, this would be my first card. And as you can see, I have hearts all in her face. I have her earrings as hearts. And she has a nose piercing, and that's a heart. So that would tell you guys that this is my first card, and it's the set of hearts. You know how like a set of cards have the ace, the king, the queen, the jack, and then the numbers? Well, this is my set of the hearts. And she's blowing you a kiss. That's what she's got, her lips all puckered up because she's kissing. So yeah, that would be my hearts. All right, so on to the next one. So next, I have the diamonds. And you can tell that she's the diamond because you can see how I have a diamond right under her eye. And then I also have diamonds for her crown. And I did a little lip action with her lip. She's like biting her lip. But I wanted to put emphasis on my design. Something a little different, you know? But yeah, there she is. So on to the next. Then next, I have clubs, or clovers, as we call them. I don't know, some people might say clovers, but they're clubs. And I put clubs in her lashes, as you can see. I'll get a little bit closer so you can kind of get the detailing. And I also did some lip action. She's trying to figure out what she's going to play. But yeah. So yeah, that would be the suit for all of the clubs in my deck of cards. And I just wanted to really put emphasis on the detailing, so you could really get an idea of how they're going to look. Yeah. So next, let's go to the last one. And I really hate that I wasn't able to film the last one to show you as I was creating it, as I was drawing it, sketching it. But I had a little problem in the beginning with my video, so I wasn't able to film that footage. I actually filmed it, but I wasn't able to upload it for some reason. But anyway, let me show you what I came up with. Okay, so then last but not least, this one is the final card, and I'll get up a little bit closer so you can see that I did spades as her shadow. Yeah, and then I got real clever or creative and thought I would go in on her lips and give her some lip action because she's spouting lemons. She's bitter, I suppose. But yeah, so, yeah, there she is. And that would be my final card. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. And thank you for watching. And look forward to my next item that I'll be designing.